three-time Daytona 500 champ Jeff Gordon in this race for the first time as a father, his wife, and daughter anxious for the race to start.